Hello everyone and welcome to another edition of New Tech Tuesday Tutorials. I am your host, Richard Evans. Make sure that you like, comment, and subscribe. Today I want to show you how to control your DDR presets using the TriCaster Control Panel. The TriCaster features two or four DDRs for media playback depending on the model that you own. And in my experience, these DDRs can get filled up pretty quick, so using the preset bins, you were able to organize the various clips to use in your broadcast. That way, commercials stay in one bin, various clips in another, instant replays in another, etc. And the TriCaster Control Panel has a very, very simple way of being able to cycle between these presets with a literal touch of a button. So, let me show you how it's done, son! Alright, so here we are in the TriCaster TC1 interface. And on this particular system, I have two DDRs, DDR1 and DDR2, here on the left and the right. If you have a VMC1 or a TriCaster 2 Elite, you are going to have four different DDR players. And this is where you can go to start to bring in different clips to your show. So perfect for instant replays, commercials, some ads, different clips you want to bring in, etc. So I use these all the time, and my DDRs get filled really quick because I have a bunch of content that I do for some of the shows that I would do. So we have a bunch of different presets to keep those organized. Now, for today's example, I'm going to focus specifically on DDR1 over here on the left. And if I grab my mouse over here to the left of the screen, you'll see that I have these 12 different presets to choose from. And I currently have them filled in with some content. So my DDR1 bin has some clips from Las Vegas here. DDR2 is going to have some modes of transportation. You know, hot air balloon, bumper cars, London bus, monorail. I don't know how y'all get around, but that's my particular mode of transportation. Anyways, and then I also have on my third bin, these are just some animations. And then on my fourth bin are just some clips that I have from previous shows of my hosts, etc. Okay, so if I wanted to, if I'm in the middle of a show doing all this, you know, having to go through and switch between these different banks, well, I got to grab my mouse, go over here, find what I'm looking for, blah, blah, blah. Okay, now the TriCaster Control Panel makes this super simple. So let's go ahead and take a look over there at the TriCaster Control Panel. So here it is, ta-da, again looking magnificent. So what we need to be looking at on the control panel is going to be over here in the far bottom right section, which is where we have our media player's playback controls, okay? So you'll see that I have my buttons here for my different media players, and then over on the top I have buttons for preview preset, previous preset and next preset. So what that allows me to do is if I'm in my media player number one, all of these controls now are going to be controlled by what I have determined up here. Same thing if you go to number two, yada, yada, yada. Okay, or I can use them in conjunction, but you know, for today's example, we're just going to stick with DDR1. So say that we're going through and we're doing our show. I'm, you know, just back on my interface, I'm switching between my different hosts here, going back between number three and number five, so I'm just going back and forth between those. And what I want to do is initially start to bring in like a DDR clip. All right, now currently I am in my Las Vegas clip section. So if I want to go and move over to my modes of transportation preset bin, let me go ahead and hit my next preset. Boom, and now I am in there. And now all I have to do is bring up my DDR on my preview, go ahead and do a transition over to that, and there we are. Check it out. Pretty cool. All right, and now while that clip's playing, let's say that I want to move over to the next bin, over to my animations. All I can have to do now is hit the next preset button, and boom, I am there over in the animations, or skip over to number four with my clips, or go previous back to my Las Vegas clips, and we are good to go. And that's pretty much all you need to do to be able to go through and get to these really quickly. Now again, on the TriCaster 2 Elite and VMC1s, I have access to my media players 3 and 4 by clicking on those. But this allows you to quickly move between your different presets without having to go through and do that within the TriCaster interface right away. So, as I recommend, as usual, play around with it and have some fun! Yeah! Control panels coming in clutch yet again! These things are awesome, and I highly recommend contacting your local reseller or visiting our website, newtech.com, to find out more about them and other New Tech products and services. And don't forget, you can sign up for a New Tech product demonstration at newtech.com/demo to see them in action. Also, be sure to hit like and subscribe on this video on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/newtechinc, for more tutorial videos. And for formal New Tech product training, visit New Tech University at newtech.com/newtech-u. And be sure to tag New Tech on all of your social media posts using the hashtags New Tech or TriCaster. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you again real soon for another edition of New Tech Tuesday Tutorials.